In our second classes, we meet with this group called PresenTense, and for these past 2 weeks, they've basically helped us do the starting steps to fund or found an organization. So they would do exercises with us focused on, like, what is your organization about and how does it connect with Judaism? And I was able to take what they were giving me and put it towards my organization and get it to actually grow and not just be on paper.